Hey everyone, this is my Shuin Latour 1974 made in Japan. Actually, this July it turned 42 years old, but it's still young. When this bike came out, it was made for endurance, for long rides, and I think they have done a great job with the geometry. It's really comfortable during long rides. I always try to keep the bike clean and try to keep up with the maintenance of it. Just recently I changed a few things. I replaced the inner and housing cables. I replaced this bar tape from black to this white pearl. I also changed the brake foot pads from those shorty to what is nowadays standard. I bought a new set of brake lever hoodies, and I chose the brown colors to make a combination with a saddle. And did all this because I wanted to achieve a classic look bike, which I think looks very lovely and classic in my eye. Now this bike is definitely heavy. It's around 17 kilos and it's a 63 centimeters frame. So it's a large frame. But I'll tell you what, as I ride my other lightweight bike and a big truck passing by my side, you know, the bottom of it starts to lose balance, like the wind pressure is pushing it away, you know. But this one, there is no problem with this one. This is, as I said, it's heavy. But when coming to the hills, this bike is a pain in the butt. I'm also doing a few upgrades more to this bike. For example, I'm going to replace the chain. It's wear out. What else? Yeah, I'm going to replace these tires. These tires suck, actually. Why? Because these tires, well, they're tough, but these tires have an inflate of maximum to 75 psi, which I really don't like, and are 32 millimeter wide. So I think I'll get the Marathon Plus tires, which are 28 millimeter wide and have a maximum of inflating at 95 psi, which is really awesome. So yeah, definitely I like to keep as good as possible the bike I ride for smooth riding and, you know, just for the look also. The group set of the bike is Shuin Approved Latour. Even the wheels, the cassette, the chainring sprocket, the rear and front derailleur, the rear and front brake, the seat post, the handlebars, and the stem, and the shifters, and the brake levers. Everything is Shuin Approved Latour. These wheels are bigger from what's nowadays standard. These have a diameter of 630 millimeter from what's nowadays 622. That's totally a strong bike. Never had a problem throwing the wheels, even though I have encountered a lot of debris or potholes. It's a solid bike. I like it a lot. And that was all about this video, guys. If you do have any comment or question, please leave them down below to the comment sections. And thanks a lot for watching. Greetings from this beautiful river, and happy pedaling, and I see you on my next video. Bye bye.